Just been having a chat with a friend of mine about taking over the place.
Alfie, I've been going out of my mind since you came back and asked what you asked.
It wasn't very easy to come back and ask it, love.
What you asked was for me to be your mistress.
Oh, no, Barbara. Barbara, it's not that simple or tawdry.
Yes, it is, Alfie. Before I could think clearly about it, I had to put a word to it, a meaning.
Barbara, I'm offering you my love. Not in the way a man loves a mistress.
The end result's the same thing. A mistress is somebody who doesn't have any respect, either from her man or anybody else.
Barbara, this is a private matter between the two of us.
Alfie, such a relationship could never be a private matter.
Is it the shame of it that bothers you then?
You said that you loved me. Well, I don't think you could ask a girl you love to do a thing like this. So the answer is no, Alfie. I'm not going with you.
Is brought to you by delicious dentine chewing gum and by Final Touch fabric softener. Whitens as it softens.
Linda, you're not throwing out these nylon slips.
But Mother, they're so dingy next to this new one.
I can't keep Linda's nylon slips white.
Try new Final Touch fabric softener. It whitens even difficult fabrics you shouldn't or wouldn't bleach.
How?
It's got Lumo White, the new all-fabric whitener.
Mom, did you buy me all new slips?
I should say not. I bought new Final Touch.
It whitens even difficult fabrics.
My husband, the golfer, sometimes gets hot under the collar, so some parts of my laundry get extra dirty. That's why I use new formula Whisk. Whisk puts its strength where the dirt is. Whisk concentrates its strength on the dirtiest places. Powders can't do this. Only Whisk puts its strength where the dirt is. And my whole wash gets wonderfully clean.
Whisk puts its strength where the dirt is.
You're not going with me.
It's not that I don't love you, Alfie. I do. But running away with you, with no marriage, that I can't and won't do.
So that's the key, is it? Marriage. Not the love that two people feel for each other. Not that wonderful, rare feeling, but words on a piece of paper, according to the law.
No, Alfie. The key is the self-respect and the pride that go with marriage.
Well, what happens now?
I suppose you leave without me.
And that's the end for us?
It's your doing, Alfie, not mine.
Barbara, it's that easy for you?
easy. How can you use the word easy?
What else am I supposed to think?
Alfie, I said I love you. I still do. The last thing I want is for you to go away.
I see. What if I change my mind and stay then?
Oh, Alfie!
And if I stay, Barbara, what then? Everything neat and proper. An engagement and a fancy hope chest and a wedding with your father giving you away and Susan as bridesmaid.
Yes, Alfie.
And Alfie go back into show business? Back into the life that I despised so much? Back into the life that made me choke so I could hardly breathe?
Yes.
Well, thank you, Barbara, but no, thank you. Oh, Mel, how are you? It's nice to see you. I'm glad you could come in and help me out. I'll set things up for you.
Thank you. What happened to Chad and Jill? Nothing serious, I hope.
Oh, no. Jill's just not feeling too good. They've postponed her visit until she's better.
Look, Alfie, I can check that out later.
No, it's all right, I'll manage you. Not your orchestra's nearly ready, I promise.
No, I can rehearse later.
No, I insist, you go ahead. I'll be in before the show anyway.
If you insist.
Yeah, well, I'll see you, Mel.
Forgive Alfie for not introducing us. I'm Barbara Landis.
Hi, Barbara.
He's a little upset. It's a personal matter.
Yes, he did seem a little edgy. Anything I can help?
No, I don't think so. Thanks.
Well, mind if I loosen up a bit?
Oh, I'd love it. Would you mind if I stayed and listened?
Be my guest.
Well, thank you.
Thank you. This
is Tad Walker.
Hi, Tad.
Hi, Mel. Hey, great.
Thanks. Well, I guess I'll go step out on the pier and wait for the rest of the fellas.
Okay.
And you two be sure to come tonight.
We will.
I wouldn't miss it. What's the trouble between you and Alfie?
Nothing.
Come off it, Barbara. He just ran out of here and jumped on his cycle and took off like it was the end of the world.
All right. I told him I wasn't going with him.
You decided?
Yes. I decided.
So he'll be leaving alone, huh?
I don't know, Tad. I don't know anything. I'm such a fool. But I just can't run away with a man who doesn't want to marry me.
So he wasn't going to marry you at all? He asked you to just...
Tad, please, it's not what you think.
It isn't? Then tell me what it is.
We love each other. That makes it different.
How?
Look, I said I wasn't going with him.
He could ask you to have done that?
Well, why not? What's so special about me?
Maybe I'm the only one left who knows what's special about you. And why I won't let any guy ask you something like that.
Please, Tad, it's my business. Mine and Alfie's.
And mine. I love you. Have for a long time. Somebody's got to teach Alfie a little lesson, and I'm just the one that can do it.
Every Tuesday night on ABC, you'll see the drama of America's fighting men in action. On Combat, you'll watch stories of the GIs who carved a one-way road to win. Their progress was measured in inches and in lives. Now sail Italian waters with the kooky crew of McHale's Navy. They thought war was swell.
Hooray for Brooklyn Dodgers! Hooray!
Further back in history, these men could have been simple horse thieves, card sharks, or rum runners. But on the untamed frontier, they were known as the most peace-loving men in the cavalry. They owned a piece of the saloon, the gambling hall, and the dancing school. F Troops. Every Tuesday, watch Combat, McHale's Navy, and F Troop on ABC.
To try and clean his teeth after meals. Yes, after meals you should clean your teeth to remove trapped food particles. But when you can't brush, this is the sensible way. Chew delicious dentine chewing gum. Dentine is specially made to help keep breath fresh, teeth clean. Here's why chewing dentine is so important. After eating, food particles may become trapped between teeth, often cause bad breath. But dentine is specially made to help clean away trapped food particles, helps keep your teeth sparkling white, beautifully clean. Your whole mouth feels fresh. So remember, you should brush your teeth after eating, but when brushing is impossible, chew delicious dentine, dentine regular and dentine spearmint. Dentine is specially made to help keep breath fresh, teeth clean.
16, 17, 18, 19, 20, right? Well, don't complain. It's American money, isn't it? I made up my mind at that party the other night. I'm going to learn this stupid game and every other game Marilyn knows.
Well, that's going to keep you pretty busy, Jojo.
Yeah, but it'll be worth it. Now, explain.
Okay, it's played on the same principles as checkers. Only different...
Did Alfie tell either one of you where he was going when he left here a few minutes ago?
No, but he looked about as happy as a Ram season ticket holder.
Tad, you look pretty sore about something.
That's the word for it, Susan.
Barbara and Alfie.
That's right. She was looking for him all day.
She did see him, didn't she, Tad?
Yeah, she saw him. And then she saw me.
Well, what happened?
You knew what it was, didn't you, Susan?
Knew what?
What Alfie's big pitch was.
Yes, I knew. I mean, I found out.
Well, I just found out. Would somebody please fill me in?
Sure.
Your buddy, your best, really put a nice pitch to Barbara.
No! Tad, don't!
You're in love with him too, aren't you? He's your hero too, huh? Well, I'm not a booster anymore. Alfie makes me sick.
Well, come on, Tad, what is this? Lay it on the line.
All right. Alfie asked Barbara to go away with him, all right. But it wasn't to get married. His proposition was just that. A proposition.
Alfie had reasons. He must have had good reasons.
Oh, sure.
I mean, we shouldn't just blame Alfie.
Well, I do. I could listen to reasons all day, and the answers are still the same. This is the kind of guy that gets his kicks and then ducks the responsibilities.
Tad, you know that Alfie isn't like that.
Isn't he?
Maybe we should give him a chance to explain, to defend himself.
I'm going to do just that, Jojo, because when I find him, I'm going to punch him right in the jaw.
Jojo!
Tad, look, since when does belting a guy solve anything or change anything?
Look, Jojo, I don't want any lectures from you or any stories on what a great guy Alfie is.
Tad, what good is it going to do to start a fight with Alfie?
Boy, I don't figure you, Susan. How can you still even talk about a guy like this after the kind of proposition he made to your sister?
Because I understand, and because I can't help how I feel, it didn't change anything when I found out.
Well, I'm sorry, because I'd do anything for you, Susie. But Alfie's got a beating coming, and I'm going to see to it that he gets it.
Now let him go, Susan. We won't stop him. The only chance is that maybe he won't find Alfie until he cools down a little.
It's so stupid. Why should Tad and Alfie fight?
Well, it's not going to do any good. It's just going to complete the whole job of lousing up everything down here at the beach.
Well, Barbara should have never let Tad know.
You knew, and you didn't do anything?
I did lots of things, but nothing helped.
Well, you could have told me.
No, I couldn't.
Just don't understand it. Well, why would Alfie do such a lousy thing?
Don't start being like Tad, Jojo, please.
Well, how do you make something like this sound pretty?
You don't. But he did it because he had to. I know it. There is nothing else that he could do.
That's supposed to make it okay?
No, it doesn't. But it doesn't give you the right to judge him either.
No. I'll give him a chance to explain before I tell him what I think of him.
Oh, what's the use? Everything turns out wrong and falls apart no matter what anybody does.
You're so right.
We've just got to find Alfie before Tad does.
I'm not sure I want to.
Jojo, where's Tad?
He went after Alfie.
Couldn't you stop him?
I don't think I really wanted to.
Oh, Jojo, you too.
Yeah. What do you expect? Barbara, now everybody's gonna know.
Well, let him know. I don't care.
What about you and Alfie?
I don't know, Susan.
I mean, is he gonna stay?
He didn't tell me.
Well, what about you?
Look, I still love him, if that's what you want to know.
Well, maybe it's better if he does cut out now. I mean, better all the way around.
Jojo, please.
We've just got to find Tad.
Listen, find Alfie and see that neither one of them get hurt, please.
Feel, Barbara, the idea of having two men fighting over you.
It feels horrible, Susan. And I wish you felt that way instead of enjoying what's happening to me.
Oh, no, Barbara, no. I didn't mean it that way.
Look, we're not going to find anybody just sitting here. Come on.
What, Barbara, honest. I feel bad about it. I feel bad for you and Alfie and Tad. But I'm not enjoying it. Honest, I couldn't be that mean or ugly about it.
Come on.
Terrazzo, tile, wood, vinyl, Bruce takes a special shine to every kind of floor that can be shined. Bruce has a shinier shine for vinyl, linoleum, and asphalt tile.
What style?
Bruce and you can make a dull old kitchen floor look almost new.
Ooh!
Bruce even has a cool new way to wash the dirt, but not the wax away.
Hey!
Bruce has a special shine for wood. Wood floors never look so good.
Hey!
to shinier, 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 shine. Bruce takes a special shine, a very, very special shine to every kind of floor that can be shined.
Bruce!
Tensions like these can cause a woman to have headaches more often. And that's the reason for new Cope. Cope is a different headache remedy, made especially for women's everyday headaches from tension. A woman may react to pain more intensely, and her headache usually needs both pain and tension relief. Only new Cope gives her a unique formula with the most prescribed pain reliever and a gentle relaxer to help relieve both headache pain and nervous tension effectively. No other headache remedy has Cope's unique formula. No single ingredient remedy. No combination of ingredients remedy, no ordinary buffered remedy. Only new Cope has the most prescribed pain reliever and a gentle relaxer to help relieve both headache pain and nervous tension and help you relax. New Cope for your everyday headaches.
How about a game of pool, Susie?
Not now, Jojo.
Well, maybe I ought to go down to the beach. They might go there.
No, we already left word with Joy that Barbara wanted to see Alfie here right away, and that's all we can do.
But maybe if I was there when Tad found him.
What could you do?
Well, I could yell for help.
Not now, Jojo.
Well, if this mess doesn't cool down, I tell you, I'm going to believe all the things I read about teenagers.
You're not really mad at Alfie, are you, Jojo?
No, I'm not mad. Just down, that's all. He's not the guy I thought he was. Well, I really believed that he was the...
I get it. Maybe it's Alfie. Come in! Alfie!
Susan, what's the matter with Barbara?
Well, nothing. She's just exhausted. She's sleeping.
Well, why the urgent message? That Joy just doesn't make any sense.
She never does.
After you left the club, Alfie, you know when you and Barbara had the talk?
Yes, go on.
What Tad found out about it.
Found out what?
What you wanted Barbara to do? To go away with you without getting married?
I see.
And now he's looking for you.
To make me see the error of my ways?
To try to, Alfie.
And you gave me the message just to keep me away, or what?
Well, we just thought we'd stop a fight, that's all.
If you stay out of the way for a day or two, maybe he'll cool down a bit.
Thank you, Jojo. No. If Tad's got something to say or something to do, I'll be around.
Alfie?
What?
Wait here for Barbara.
Well, did she ask to see me?
You walked out. She didn't.
Susan, there's nothing more to say.
Well, you could take the time to explain something to me.
Jojo, I'm sorry, but... there's nothing I can explain at the moment that'll make you think it's all right.
Try, Alfie. I don't like what I'm thinking about you right now.
You mean I've been what you'd call a heel, is that right?
That's right.
I think I have too, but that's no explanation, is it?
You're not really.
Well, how really can you get?
But Jojo, there's nothing I can say to you at the moment that'll make any sense. I'm not as bad as you think I am, and heaven knows I'm no angel.
But why, Alfie? Why be such a louse when you've always been such a great guy?
Jojo, listen. Certainly not to hurt my dearest friends.
Sit down, Alfie.
Well, what was this then? A big grandstand play to get out of the whole mess with Barbara and Susie?
No, Jojo. Nothing as face-saving as that, I'm afraid. Your friend has turned out to be something less than a great guy you thought he was. That's all I can say at the moment.
Come in!
Susie, I've been looking for you, Alfie.
So I heard.
Then you know why.
Yes, I know.
Do you have anything to say?
No.
You know what you've got coming to you.
I know what you think I've got coming to me, yes.
Then let's go outside.
No, Tad!
Susan, stay out of it.
I'm not going to fight with you, Tad.
You've got a beating coming.
I don't deny it. And on the other hand, I don't agree with it.
Talk's not going to stop me, Alfie.
Well, talk is all you'll get.
Now, you're going to come outside with me and fight?
I said I wouldn't fight with you, and I meant it. But you can take another swipe at me if you like.
Terrific. They toast them. Toast them pop-ups. You'll love them. Come here. Look. See that filling? That's made with real fruit. You can taste that. It's fresh and moist, and the pastry is thin and light and flaky. The only thing you have to do is open the package, toast them, and eat them. Mmm. Fresh, hot pastry. Toaster quick. Toastums come in 5 fruit flavors. Don't even need refrigeration. We love them for breakfast. New Toastums. You have kids. You should have Toastums. Everybody likes them.
Toastums. The fresh, hot pastry that's toaster quick. New from General Foods.
Never Too Young is brought to you by Bruce, specialized beauty aids for glamorous floors, Bruce. And by Cope, relieves women's everyday headaches. This is Roger Christian inviting you to tune in tomorrow and every weekday for Never Too Young.